Hi, I'm Elana Meyers from Douglasville, Georgia, and I am the 2010 Olympic bronze medalist for women's bobsled.
The American Elana Meyers and Katie Ebeling, her brakeman, knew they would need something special. A track record to start their final run was special, and a top draw drive from Elana meant that she guaranteed herself at least a bronze medal. Stunning. Elana Meyers with some storming getaway power, courtesy of her and Asia Evans. A 5:16 track record start in the second heat, throwing down a challenge to...